Bible says, pass through water. He said, let there be light. And the light of God shine into darkness. And that may disappear. The sickness in your body came as a result of food you ate in the dream. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Whatever you eat, whatever that killed you, rivers of miracle, where are you? Are you inside them? Where are you? Where are you? Are you inside them? Rivers of miracle. Rivers of miracle. Vomiting here. Control, shall now you go control. They cannot be, they are not on their side. Afẹ́ asun na se una go fit vomit una go see person dey go una go kuku dey run if person vomit am who go pack am. That is why we are here. This moment of healing and deliverance, I will not touch you. Holy Ghost already in you. Kalahusha. Everything that you ate from the beginning of your life till now that you could not vomit, that simple that created your destiny, Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Place your right hand in your neighbor. Your right hand in your neighbor. Your right hand in your neighbor. Quick, your right hand in your neighbor. Holy Ghost, where are they? Where are they? Your right hand in your neighbor. Connect to me. Put your right hand for your neighbor. Your right hand. Your right hand. That thing that you ate. That thing. That fibroid. That poisonous substance. That poisonous substance. That poisonous substance. That poisonous substance. See anybody that is causing distraction, you walk because he has. Whatever you eat that can't you. Somebody shout, I vomit you out. Shout, I vomit you out. Shout, I vomit you out. Yes. Holy Ghost! That sickness inside you, every sickness, every point of sickness, they fed you with, that killed you. You are in congregation here, you have been sick, you have been having issues. Holy Ghost, where are the people? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Anything that is not of God, anything that is not of Christ, sickness, headache, diabetes, you have diabetes, you have BP, you need to vomit it out. If you have blockage of the fallopian tube, you need to vomit it out. It's going to follow for me. Of 9, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which death, laughing at people, they have put it back. Thank you. whatever that is not of God that be blocking you. Brethren, you are here in our midst. It must come out from you before you leave here. Except you don't drink that water. If it be said you drink that water, you don't finish. You don't finish. Holy Ghost, where are the remaining ones? Bring them out. Bring them out. Where are they? Where are they? As many that are under cage, as many that are under cage, Lord, help them out. They can help themselves. Whether you want for me before or not, only we need to help you push. Push. Holy Ghost. Push. 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 I love you. You know. Whatever that live in you, and the hand of God come upon you, nothing must leave you. Thank you, Lord. Just permit me to use this 15 minutes to do this work. God help me. Please, usher, just follow me quickly. Give me sweet worship song.
I am you, my man. So pray for your remedy for sin.
Thank you.
Address that issue you wear, that means there is something wrong. You may not know. You use it to dress yourself. Are you under water? Eh? Can you pull it up? It belongs to the sea. You already collected.